Apart from the usual campaigns, the roadshows, the rallies, the bitter talk, the sparring of candidates and the television debates, what makes the Indian election more exciting is the merchandise on sale. From Lutyens Delhi to Modi's Gujarat, NNIS is following the election fever across the nation very closely, and it can be easily said the feeling one gets is no less than a World Cup or a Wimbledon. This even though these days social media plays a major role in electioneering, an NNIS election special. India is almost nearing poll dates, and days ahead of the polls begin in the country, poll-related merchandise is selling like hotcakes at some places. While some claim the business is not as usual, while Delhi is the ultimate destination for any government coming to power, merchandise sales in the capital is bound to be of prominence. In Old Delhi, Sadar Bazaar is the place to be when it comes to poll merchandise. Of the many things available are flags, posters, t-shirts, caps and even 3D badges. Though business is sluggish, the markets are full of them. This is owing to the fact that the EC has banned the use of posters and banners. Parties, however, are busy campaigning through electronic and social media. When we catch up with the daughter of leader VK Malhotra, she explains there is quite a bit of innovation going into the merchandise. They have big plans in the election season.
The idea behind this campaign move is that we want to explicitly show that how professionals are actually involved with BJP, but we wanted to bring accessories which women can wear. So we have one of the NID graduates who's part of Professionals for BJP group. She's designed this merchandise and we've got samples today, but we very soon need to, we'll be actually making it available to our workers, also making it available to general public.
So what is the next step for you? How are you going to spread this?
We are going to take it to every booth. We are going to put up a stall near every area, every booth in Delhi. We'll make sure that people can easily have access to these kind of merchandise.
If somebody wants to buy or somebody wants to approach you, how?
At the moment, they can come to the Pradesh office. We have a kit ready. So I think in the next 2 days, maybe by Wednesday, they can actually start buying the kit. But our workers will anyway have access to this very
soon.
What
are the accessories, if you could just
tell us? They are scarves. There is a chunni with a print of lotus. There are bindis. And there is a earring, also there is pendant, and I think a brooch is there.
While there are big players coming up in the business, the smaller player are those whose work is being hit. Those making inexpensive flags, posters and banners have no buyers. NNIS learns the larger share of revenues come from cutouts, banners and flags. The bulk of demand for these comes from local leaders who distribute them among party workers. Shopkeepers claim years back elections meant big business. A small shop would be selling nearly Rs 20,000 to Rs 30,000 every day. This time it is not even 10%. In Delhi, it is not only the BJP alone, but also it is the NID students who are pitching in for the new innovation in poll time.
Well, the thing is, it is basically that we want people to express their support for the BJP. Now, people like me who are working might not be actively contributing, but they might want to express their support in various ways. And how do women do it? They do it through earrings, through necklace, through stoles and scarves they wear, through brooches, which is why we want to target the women voters and introduce them to this kind of thing so that if they want to support the BJP, they can support one of the things to office.
It's been
designed by NID students, one of our professionals who is working for the group called Professionals for BJP, and we are actually being led by Mr. Sanjay Kaul. He is the person who's really propagated this movement of getting professionals in.
In Ahmedabad, all roads lead to the old city, where some 500 Muslim families depend on elections for livelihood round the year. The problem in Ahmedabad too is that EC is very strict when it comes to following a code. If one were to gauge the impact in years when the Chipa community alone had 2000 families making poll merchandise till a few years ago, that's down to 200 now. In Ahmedabad, general elections is the time for the fast buck. We tried getting a sense of the finances, but no one spoke up. In this election, Ahmedabad is making roses and lotuses with the Modi photos embossed on petals. A merchandiser, Aslam, claims the poor benefit in this time as unskilled can patch in for this kind of a job.
यहाँ सबसे पहले फैक्ट्री से जो माल आता है यहाँ कटिंग होता है, इसके बाद पिको होता है, पिको के बाद सिलाई में जाता है। जो औरतें हजारों की तादाद में घरों में सीती हैं, जो गरीबों का ये जो रोज के रोज कमा के रोज खाने वाले लोग ऐसे कि जो सुबह का कमा सुबह से शाम तक कमा के शाम को खाते, ये इतना आसान काम है कि ये गरीबों को आसानी से ये रोजी मिल जाती है। जो सीखा हुआ नहीं होता वो भी ये काम कर लेता है।
India will also have other special items like cheering sticks, electronic projector, lamps. The Nammo merchandise is in demand from Bengal, Hyderabad and Gujarat. Bangalore and Delhi are for AAP merchandise. A vendor reportedly earns from rupees 500 to rupees 1000 daily. The business sustains around 20,000 families. Abbas, a merchandiser, however, says that at time when one is seeing a new government for better employment, it is ideas like merchandising which generates better employment. If we hear him correctly, he has done maximum work for TMC.
से परिवार इस पे गुजारा करते हैं, मशीन से भी सीते हैं और लड़के मेहनत भी करते हैं इसमें और बहुत सब काम करते हैं और इससे रोजी रोटी भी गरीबों को मिलती है और बहुत से गरीब इसमें पलते भी हैं, औरतें भी और बच्चे भी और 2-3 हजार परिवार इसके अंदर पलते हैं।
कौन सी कौन सी पार्टी के यहाँ झंडे वगैरह बनते हैं?
कांग्रेस के बनते हैं, भाजपा के बनते हैं, मनसे का बनता है, फिर शिवसेना का बनता है, टीएमसी का बनता है। सबसे ज्यादा टीएमसी का काम हमने किया है ये साल।
दिस रिपोर्ट वॉज ब्रॉट टू यू बाय NNIS।